Good afternoon, Marshall Simons. It's Mrs. Chen Fine. Today is Monday, March 30th. I have a few announcements for us today. We kind of have three things. One is I want to talk a little bit about choice boards and what distance learning will look like for us. A second thing will be some challenges for you to complete today. And then the third, we will end with our perseverance quote as our pride quote for the day. So, as Ms. Purchase said last week, we are kind of switching gears and getting ready for distance learning. This morning, a lot of your teachers have been working really hard to put together choice boards for you. These should be up and running by tomorrow, so you can check them out. As the state commissioner said, we are getting ready to do at least three hours of learning per day. So, what is a choice board? Every grade will have a page that you might already see on our school website. So, and then on each page, your different subjects will have different activities or different choices listed. So you might see under your core subjects, you'll see math, ELA, social studies, and science. And so those are our four core subjects. And then in the next section, you will see each of the classes you have for allied arts, as well as the world language class that you take. So tomorrow morning, Tuesday, we will be posting all of the choices that you have for the week. And this week, we are asking you to complete three choices from each core class. So again, that's math, ELA, social studies, and science, as well as one choice from each allied arts and world language class that you take in semester two. Every week, we will be posting these on Tuesdays for them to be submitted to your teacher who teaches that subject by Monday the next week. And then in future weeks, we'll be asking you to do more activities than that. But for this week, we're kind of just trying to ease slowly into this distance learning. So that's number one. Number two, three things that you can do today to kind of get ready for this week. So number one, if you need your school iPad because at this point you're realizing that you need access to more technology, you can email me, Ms. Purchase, or Mr. Murphy, and we will get that school iPad to you. Number two, if you have not already set up a schedule that includes at least 30 minutes of reading each day and 30 minutes of physical activity, today is your day to write out that schedule for your week and try to stick to it this week. So again, that's 30 minutes of reading, 30 minutes of physical activity, and time to work on your different subjects, whether you do a few different subjects a day, or one task from each subject. Remember, you'll have anywhere from say 12 to 25 different activities or choices to complete. So you need to space that out for yourself. So the third thing that you can do today is to check out Google Classroom and your emails to hear any more specifics from your specific teachers. All right, so now that we have an overview of choice boards, we are ending with our pride quote. Today is Monday, so we're doing perseverance, which is a really good topic to talk about today as we set up for distance learning, remembering that this is going to be a marathon and not a sprint. So we're going to pace ourselves, but we're going to work hard. And so our quote today is from Helen Keller. A bend in the road is not the end of the road unless you fail to make the turn. All right, MSMS, make it a great day, and I will talk to you later.